Mario Lemieux made headlines throughout his career, but none were as surprising as his announcement that he had cancer.
Yeah, it is scary every time you hear the word cancer. You know, I went back home after I saw Dr. Burke and Dr. Jones and gave me the news. And, you know, on the way down to my house, could hardly drive because of the tears and crying all day.
Shock. Huge shock, for sure.
It's always a shock when you hear of the word cancer.
As usual, it was always, if anybody's going to beat this and be able to overcome it, it'll be Mario.
And I know Mario, his attitude was very positive. He went to his treatments, and then out of the blue, we didn't know he was coming to Philadelphia.
On March 2nd, 1993, Mario Lemieux shocked the hockey world again.
The big story is the return of center iceman Mario Lemieux to the Penguin lineup. Mario has missed 23 games undergoing treatment for Hodgkin's disease.
You should have seen the dressing room. There's not too many moments in my life that I see just an electrifying room where everybody just kind of like glowed.
There is the hand for Mario Lemieux, 66 of the Pittsburgh Penguins.
I think that was probably the biggest surprise was the ovation, you know, especially being in Philly. But the fans here were great to give him that type of ovation, and Mario went out and proved that he deserved it.
Back to Lemieux. Lemieux comes in, shoots and scores! Mario Lemieux drills it in, his 40th of the year.